And welcome back, guys. So we're gonna go play some more Fallout New Vegas. We're currently in Prim. We're going for the Bighorn Hotel, I believe it is called. And we're currently searching, gonna be searching the upper rooms for stuff that can help towards getting better stuff. So that's what I'm currently doing. I do have plans going to the Power Gangers that took over the prison to go over there and clear that out as well. So the goal right now is mostly grinding levels, skill points, and the basic necessities to be able to survive in a post-apocalyptic game. So, hope everyone's enjoying the series. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's go ahead and play some Fallout New Vegas.
Thank you. Hello there. It's good to see a friendly face. Don't suppose you'd care to trade? I'll tell it to you straight. I've been following you. It started off innocently enough. I was traveling, as I often do, and happened to observe you picking up one of those blue star caps. You didn't show any reaction to it, so I figured you didn't know what you'd gotten your hands on. There's an old wasteland legend that says somewhere out there is a fabulous treasure from before the war. Those caps with the blue star on them, the tale goes, are the key to that treasure. They're called Sunset Sarsaparilla Stars. All over the place. The easiest place to find them is unopened bottles of Sunset Sarsaparilla. You'd think they'd all have been picked clean by now, but somehow, new bottles keep appearing in the machines. Some say it's old Festus that does it, hoping someone other than bottles, you'll just have to scavenge. You can find caps. No problem.
Howdy.
Howdy.
Hey there.
Hey, youngster. Still hanging about? Well, I guess you're gonna have to find us a new lawman. I suggest talking to those NCR troopers across the bridge.
That beat up?
A courier dropped it off a couple of months. I haven't been able to get...
Hell if I know. I don't think it's serious, but my tinkering days are long. Are you welcome to try? If I had my way...
Howdy, partner. Ah, shucks.
Hey, youngster.
Thank you.
Howdy, partner. Law enforcement protocols reinstated, partner. Initializing you.
Hey there.
Heard it was you brought the law back to print. Gangers, gangsters, all. Hey there, youngster. Pleasure doing business with you.
Anyways, when we come back, we're going to go ahead and look for that prison. I'm going to go ahead and look for it anyways, just so we know where it is, and next time you see me playing Fallout New Vegas, you'll see me either in front of the prison or looking at it from far away. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button, and I'll see you again soon.